Mission-Seedler axiom quickly and easily. We'll show you how. Before commissioning Seedler axiom, you will have already installed a door station, the Seedler BVNG650 bus video line rectifier, a Seedler smart gateway, any PoE switch, a router, and Seedler axiom, of course. You have downloaded the Seedler Finder program from www.seedler.com onto the laptop you are going to use for programming. You have checked all devices are functioning correctly. Commissioning only takes a few minutes. The power supply is switched on. On the line rectifier, first activate the programming mode. To do so, briefly press the Program Mode button. LED 1 flashes every 2 seconds. On the door station, press the light button until you hear the confirmation tone. On the smart gateway, press the Program button for 3 seconds. The in-home LED flashes. On the door station, press and hold the required bell button for 4 seconds. The protracted tone confirms that this button is assigned to the smart gateway. You have now set up the basic functions of the system. Deactivate the programming mode on the line rectifier. Use a LAN cable to connect the laptop to the smart gateway so that you can carry out the programming. On the laptop, double-click to open the Seedler Finder program. Select the network adapter from the drop-down menu and then click Search. The search results are displayed. Make a note of the Smart Gateway's IP address before double-clicking to open the item. In the configuration menu, select the language and set a password, which you then use to log into the system in the next step. In the pop-up, you can register the Smart Gateway in order to use all product services. To continue the commissioning, click Network Users, then IP Users, and finally click Create IP User. Select Seedler Axiom as the user type for which you now assign a name and a password. Make a note of this password and the username for subsequent programming steps. Then select Virtuella Teilnehmer in the bus address reference field, and finally click Save and Submit. Now, on the Seedler Axiom touchscreen, first select the language, then enter the IP address for the smart gateway, as well as the username and password of the user you created. Log into the device, and you're done! Seedler Axiom is now ready for operation. Finally, carry out a function test. For further information about installation, please see the documents which are linked in the accompanying text below this video.